It's a beautiful day and I'm here to install my air horn compressor into my motorhome. It's got to go down in there. So I'll just get it hooked up. Okay, the Hadley Puffy air horn compressor is installed in the motorhome. Just need to hook up the air supply line. This just goes to the holding tank. I think that was the 9/16. Nope. Half inch? Okay. You don't really want to over tighten it, just snug it up. If it leaks, tighten it a little more. I need to find the power wire. Okay, that should be it. It should be ready to try out. Should work fine, hopefully. Make sure that the spell was closed. Yep. Well, let's give her a try. Pumping. Pumping up. I see no movement on the pressure gauge yet, but take a little while to get going. We'll give it a try. Alright, I'll just give it some time. It's supposed to run for about 7 minutes. Wish I had a, could have timed it. I don't notice any movement yet. Pumping away. Oh, quiet, quiet. That belt squeal. pressing to stop that squeal. Still pumping away. It's going up. We got about not quite 20 pounds, about 18 pounds, and going up. Keep on pumping. Another project I'm working on is the auto leveling system. Found out it needs a solenoid. Switched the solenoid from the horizontal to the vertical, and the horizontal worked and the vertical didn't. So we got 20 pounds. Still pumping. We're at 45 pounds and climbing. All right, Curtis. It's working.
Good.
Over 40 pounds now. I don't know, I put the hydraulic levers on.
Yeah.
And they extended out and then they came down. To 100 pounds now. That's a good sign. Going. It's up to about almost 140 pounds. It was just at 120. Now it's right at 140 pounds. Ah, it just shut off. Shut off at 140 pounds, that's pretty good. Give the old blasters a try. Yep. Air light went out. I'm gonna give the horns a try.
Okay.
Cool, they work.
Wow.
Awesome. Do it one more time. Cool. They are loud. And there you go, there's my tricked out Hadley Puffy air horn compressor installed and working excellent.